My name is Tina Conrad, and I'm here to give you some tips on how to shoot outdoor portraits using natural light. I think shooting in natural light is great because aside from the beautiful photos that you may get, it trains you to use just your camera and natural resources that you have around you. Here are my tips. First tip, gather what you need. You will need a camera, a reflector, and a reflector holder or a stand to hold your reflector. 2. Choose a perfect place and best time to shoot. I usually ask my model to have our photo sessions in parks or places where natural light will be best for shooting. I find that the best times to shoot are 1 to 2 hours before sunset because of the golden hour. This is the light that the sun gives off when it's close to setting. 3. Position your model where natural light will be at its best. When you're on location, look around you and find spots where there will be shades but still has some natural light around it. I usually choose shooting under shades of trees because that's where the natural light is great, especially on the leaves. Position your model behind where the sun is coming from. These practices are to avoid harsh light on your model's face and her eyes from squinting. It will also give beautiful light around the edges of her hair. 4. Do a few test shots. Before this, let your model know what you're doing just to avoid confusion on her end. Doing test shots will give you a chance to set your camera settings accordingly. 5. Know how to set your camera in manual mode. I usually start my settings from 1 over 60 shutter speed, lowest aperture that my lens have, and the ISO to the lowest setting possible. And then I adjust from there. If the picture is overexposed, set your shutter speed faster. For example, I set my shutter speed from 1 over 60 to 1 over 100 and so on, until I get the best light possible. Or, if the picture is underexposed, use a reflector with the help of an assistant or a reflector holder, or set your ISO higher. I usually set my settings from ISO 100 up to ISO 1000 to avoid noise or grainy pictures. Just be careful in doing this to avoid a blown out background. 6. Let your model feel comfortable first when you're taking her pictures. Then ask her to do some poses that you or she may want to do when both of you are ready. 7. Find your best angles and enjoy shooting.